Hello, everybody.
Hey, guys.
So, painting took quite a while.
A little bit longer than we thought. But it's done.
It is done. It turned out really good.
We're super excited to show you guys. This video is a little bit more of a tip and trick video.
Yeah, kind of what not to do, learn from our mistakes.
Yeah.
One being, use really good tape. We found that out the hard way.
It was a little tough to take out. And my biggest tip is you have to use adhesive primer for everything. We used it from the beginning and it honestly worked great. We sanded everything and got it all ready, so.
Primer and if you want to skip a coat, I guess, they make these little, we use just like a little roller.
And that worked really good because as a camper, you don't need a big honking roller in there. But they make these little things that attach to the roller, I guess, what would you call them?
Rollers, yeah.
Rollers that it's bigger and kind of fluffier. It looks like a rabbit tail. And you can get away with doing one light coat of a regular roller and then one of those. It puts it on as like a finisher and it looks great. It eats the paint though, so beware of that. It just destroys the paint. It goes right through it, so have lots of
fun. All right, let's go see it. Check it out.
Go after it, check it out, come on.
All right, living room turned out sweet. The black on the bottom, white on top, white up here, turned out really good.
We painted these white things too.
Yeah,
underneath the bottom, underneath all around there.
The white turned out super good. Here's kind of what we're talking about with using good tape.
We gotta get a
X-Acto knife. Yeah, you gotta figure out a way to cut it. We were trying to use the pliers and it was kind of a pain, but.
We decided to paint this whole wall and area black because Cole wanted it. And I wanted a white bedroom. And then we also painted up here and we made a little shelf. And we still have to put something on the back side, but you'll see that coming up soon. All right, and here is the kitchen. I worked really hard on painting this. I think it turns out so much better. And the white and up in the crafts actually worked really good too. And my favorite part is the bathroom. So I ended up painting the shower in here and I think it turned out so good. You can kind of see a little bit of the streaks. If I had to do it, I would have used a roller probably, but I think it turned out great. We actually spray painted the sink. I spray painted the sink also. It was a yellowish color. And we also painted all of these in the insides. We also punched this out. And we're going to leave it open, so that's why we painted it all. This will have a cover on it.
We painted just the back. It looks really good. Bedroom, we went all white in here.
It took a little bit longer.
It took a little bit longer, but this is kind of where I was talking about that fluffier roller. So we actually only have two coats in here because of the fluffier roller and it looks really good. You can't even tell.
Here's the...
And then the closet. The
closet.
Looks pretty good.
And then
it looks really good black, honestly. And then our little nightstand is black too, so... We will be doing...
installing video, kind of, putting it all back together.
I'm gonna build you anything?
Keep watching and you'll have a little more step-by-step of what we did throughout the process. Alright, we're sanding! Hand it off. And then sand it off underneath in the cracks. And Cole's been working on the sanding these babies down. With it off, and then we can paint it.
A little grumpier.
But
it should be.
Thank you, honey. doesn't look like a change, but it is a lot of work. Painting is one of my more favorite things. I used for a long time. We did the door handle, and then I put the screws here through the cardboard. We're going to repaint this thing. Painted my school refrigerator, which is cutting this down to the bare minimum. And?
Color day. Narrowed down to these two.
Well, these four.
It's been a long way.
Real. A lot of white.
I think that's our paint, huh?
I think so.
Sure.
Post-demolition, but we found out that these babies can come off. Just cutting the sides of these walls. Also, holes so you can't see them. Whoop, whoop. So y'all, we hit a bump in the road. We were sanding it. I was sanding it. And the frame just collapsed in and punctured a hole, so it's all damp, super damp, including insulation. So we took her apart and we're just gonna have to replace it. We got everything completely sanded, really rough. So we sanded really now. We're just gonna wipe her down. And tip that I learned from reading called TSP. So you're supposed to paint. It's super, super freaking potent. It's wet. And so I'm just gonna literally wipe off. Wash the sand. Stay tuned. Okay, so not very many people know about this. Just gonna do it. We're gonna paint this bad boy up. He said it. So I've done this before and I've used a pine to pop. Dry. Alright, these outlets are a beautiful shade of... So we're gonna spray her with spray paint. And as you can... garbage bag, and then I cut...
Hello everybody, check it out. A different board, cut it to set, or to size, outlet, put her in there good. We eliminated that lighter and some other stuff, so we got rid of that. Got Hope here, she's priming the doors. What do we use?
Rust-Oleum research on this, and this is some of the better stuff, especially have to have good bond. What you doing there up there, babe?
Just kind of a temporary fix for now.
Alright, so we are painting the bottom part black instead of the white so that the black covers well, but on my glass. And we are going to go. I really like this color so far because it's lighter cream, maybe? This paint would go on because not all this wood. Woo! I get it! Woo! So we also got black and gray first with the wash off the brush before I paint black over this. So we should get it. Ah! Oh, maybe it was just the first layer, but I mean gray, but we'll see after. Woo! gosh, is he working? Honey?
Oh, I've been working.
All painted on up. Cole's working on priming the rest of it.
Buddy, we are officially done priming.
All primed up. Walls are good.
Okay.
But we ran it,
so we got the AC cranked.
How you doing, babe? Be painting either one. These are all done. Three coats on them, both sides. Here's that guy look. And the windowsills are being finished.
Load them.
We need to buy a smaller. So right now, the living room and looks really good. All right, and then here in the black now instead, and then that's black. So yeah, coming along. We'll have to do. I went to town on white but gray primer, and so it took a down there. It's all painted. That turned out really, really good, actually. Good job. Put in work. Hey, we're excited to announce that we are gonna get on to the black painting.
On the black, the white looks super dang good.
Woohoo!
Let's go. Time for black.
We taped her on up if you wanna see all that side. Bathroom's white. I know Cole way too well that he's gonna splatter, so I put on some purple paper so it doesn't get on our pretty well white.
I would never.
Say what's out there. Woohoo! We're super excited!
Let's go!
Good for the soul, and we came back to painting. Obviously, we just have one coat on.
After it, working on it hard.
Second coat of black is on. We just need one more coat of black. Yay. So I really wanted to do the shower. Cole so horribly wanted to, and so we are going to do awful color difference. We're just appliance paint and also paint. So I taped her up and we're gonna try painting it. I mean, if not. So here's getting this baby apart. These are the two other ends. Take that one afterwards. It turned out alright. We'll see what it looks like. I'm super proud of it and the rest are going. Woohoo! Cole, what are you making? Cubby time! Here we go, we are going to paint the bathtub shower. So in toughest tile, one part finished. So I have my mask. Still had to get a special poly this stuff, like nail polish, and dries really fast. Hopefully second one was just Ray, can you got some tape, babe?
Let's do it.
Nothing like a little some balls of